Okay. So today, Shire is going to make whipped cream for you. As you can see, you got the bowl with some ice in it, which you don't have to have, but it helps. And then a bowl on top. So she's going to put in to start her half cup of heavy whipping cream. Very good. Then she's going to put in a half teaspoon of vanilla. And then she's going to add 1 tablespoon of powdered sugar. And she's going to whip this until it forms a stiff peak, which is going to take quite a while. But she's really good at it, so it's going to work out real nice. We'll check back with Shire in about 5 minutes. She's done with this. I'm okay.
Yeah, my arms hurt. Do you have to stand next to
me? She's doing great, everybody.
Labor loss.
You signed a waiver a couple years ago that took that whole thing out. She's still doing great, everybody.
So much work. Can we pull a Rachel Ray and just grab
the new one that's already done? That's what I do with my last one. I was like, in 10 minutes, you'll have this.
So pretty. Poor kids.
She's still going, everybody.
I'm not left-handed, so... Easy.
Okay.
Well, we gotta give ourselves a break. Any whipped cream. Looks the same. Is it the one in the room?
She's still going. Oh, she's getting there, everybody. It's looking good. Almost there.
Rachel Ray wouldn't do this.
She's She's really enjoying this, everyone. Homemade whipped cream. Nothing like it.
It tastes the same.
Nope. This one tastes so much better.
Have frosty.
Nope. Everyone's gonna be so proud of you.
Are you gonna make them watch this whole screen?
Yeah, I put it in fast forward.
That would be so embarrassing. Oh my god, it's moving so slow.
She's doing great, everybody. Isn't that how fast it is? Look how thick it's getting over there, everyone.
I probably can't even hear it over all this ice.
Nope. Almost there.
Nope, we're getting there. Of course, students. Don't give them any whipped cream. They have to do it all.
Don't worry, everyone. I'm fine.
That's it.
That's what she did. Let's get it. Very nice. See?